The Egyptian concept seems to bear fruit. Now your friend would like you to construct enclosures for cheetahs, rhinos, and zebras. He is convinced that this will lure more visitors to the farm. This region seems to have been waiting for an attraction such as this. Your friend is thrilled about how you have managed to implement his idea. He asks you to put the cherry on the top by populating the American prairie with the largest, the tallest, and the kings of the African veld. Build enclosures for elephants, giraffe, and lions, and make ready for droves of people. Your friend is expecting a huge rush of visitors.